the freestyle called What Does an Award Mean? So they give you something, so they call it merit, so they say that it's something, but what does it really mean? Are you any better than you were before? Did it even seem to cast any spell that you would be more of the sunshine than you were of yesterday? You wonder, you sit there, you anticipate, but what does it really mean? Isn't your award for being alive another day, for having something new to say, for seeing the brightness in the stars, to see the moon, to be so clear and not to be so distant and so far? That should be the true award. Life itself has its blessings and its many, many possibilities is the sight and scene of it all. Something that you can aspire to, something that you can feel, something that seems so clear, so near. The power of it all, that is the actual award. Wondering what is going to be the best interest, to see that something comes through for others to share, to understand the power is more deeper than just what is in your own shadow and is in your own mirror. That is the real award. Not nothing that's superficial, not nothing that is artificial, something that is everlasting and truth, something that shines all the way through you. That is the award. That is how it comes to be bestowed. And upon the memories of the mind, you wonder, you have that 24 hours in a day, 365 days a year. The feelings, the power, the force, that is the award. The moment to see the light, the gift from day tonight. That is the award.